We all know the issues. It's just good to hear it in person.
Hearing the issues at home while talks continue over some major issues in Washington. One of those issues, infrastructure. As the White House and Senate continue talks over President Biden's proposed $2 trillion infrastructure bill, Senator Paul says he'd like to see local leaders have more freedom to use federal money from past relief bills for local projects.
I've been talking to county judge executives as I go around Kentucky, and they tell me, look, if you let me use the money you've already put out there and dangled before me for roads and bridges, we might be able to do a lot of infrastructure. But right now we've tied their hands on where they can spend the money.
The new infrastructure bill moving through Congress, if it could put more money in programs like InfraGrants, which we can apply to, that would help. Or if kind of quasi-earmarks, which I hear are kind of coming back under a different name, could be used by our Kentucky delegation to steer some money towards the bridge, that would help.
Another major issue, the pandemic, as more vaccinations and fewer cases are reported around the country. Senator Paul says the remaining restrictions at federal and state levels should be lifted, which could help certain businesses.
The main complaints I'm hearing are still from restaurant owners and hotel owners. And the hotel owners, mainly because like in Louisville and our bigger cities where people might go for conventions, nobody's having any conventions.
In Henderson, Mike Pickett, Eyewitness News.